Hello air-breathing humans. Today I want to talk about something on Roblox that has not been mentioned yet. It's about the new update Roblox released a few days ago. That's right, Rthro. I already made a rant on it, but now I will talk about it. So we all know what Rthro is. The update that brought lots of attention and we thought it would be good. It's not going to be good at all. Since some people like this, I respect your opinion. Lots of negative things are being said in YouTube videos, and they are based on Rthro. There are reasons why. First of all, the online daters. They are going to put the scales to the maximum, making online dating better for the online daters. This is a bad thing, because kids are going to be seeing it. Kids under 8 will probably be worried about this, however, they can easily report them. Second of all, the criticism. Lots of people are going to complain to Roblox how they miss the old blocky look to it. You can change it to R6 or R15, but since you will still see some people putting the Rthro on, it ruins the point. And finally, the packages. I don't mind them that much by their looks, but seeing them along with non-Rthro characters makes the game look like Rthro or unoriginal. By default, Roblox should set all games to have Rthro disabled, and make it optional to those who want it in their games. I really don't like this update that much, because it just will bring lots of hate and decrease Roblox's population. Thanks for watching this video.